Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Well, I want my audience to know that Stephanie Petrusso, she's here to talk about small businesses. You know, they were hardest hit during the pandemic. Stephanie, is that true? Small businesses got really hit with layoffs and closures and financial hardships during the pandemic?
Yes, that is 100% true. So we've just seen that it's been a really, really tough year for small businesses. We've seen them struggle with a loss of revenue, an inability to fulfill orders, and then they have to pivot to an e-commerce platform, which honestly is not as easy as it seems. But we are seeing that there's some good news. It's looking like the market and these businesses are primed for recovery. So a majority of the small businesses we spoke to, Valder, told us that they're really looking forward to, over the next 6 months, finding new customers. And that is something that I'm sure you know can take a huge amount of time, money investment, and resources, something that they may or may not have over the next few years or so. So that's something that we at Klarna are really focused on, making sure that we can help these small businesses build their own recovery with this initiative.
From what I'm understanding, Klarna has a new initiative that will help these small businesses. Could you give us just a little sampling of what can be done to help them?
Yes, of course. So I'm so excited to talk to you about how Klarna is going to help these small businesses hopefully get back on their feet. So as a global payments provider and shopping service, Klarna has nearly 20 million customers in the U.S. and 250,000 retail partners across the globe. So we kind of want to open this up for these retailers and small businesses to help them get back on their feet. So with this initiative, we're going to be giving 100 small businesses across the U.S. free services valued at $4.5 million in total, which will basically give them buy now, pay later services to help increase their sales, increase their average order values, and then free marketing services, which will really get them in front of a whole new audience. So with Klarna, these small businesses can really open up the flexibility and control and payments that they should be offering their customers.
Okay. And us as the consuming public, what can we do to support small businesses, especially those that we really like?
Well, it's such a simple answer. It's to start shopping them. Every single purchase counts. In fact, on the Klarna app, you can find thousands of small businesses to shop and support. And as I mentioned, on the Klarna app, you can buy now and pay later on any online store. So there's a ton of flexibility to use this payment option across all of the stores that you want to support. And really, if you think about it, this is a great way for companies of all sizes to give their customers control and to be able to, you know, let them support the brands that they love and need now, but pay over time and have flexibility.
Stephanie, you're really passionate about this. What's different about Klarna than all the apps we have on our phone?
Klarna is an all-in-one shopping app, which is a really, really great way to find inspiration. You can curate different deals. So we'll outline all the deals there for you when you want to find discounts and shopping sales that are going on. And then, of course, you can buy now and pay later on any store online. So it really becomes your best friend for shopping. So people think, you know, Klarna might just be associated right now with some buy now, pay later, but it really is so much more that we are your best friend in your shopping app.
Well, my audience to know that Stephanie she's a global head of business marketing at Klarna itself. Where do we go for more information about Klarna, Stephanie?
Well, any businesses that want to work with us can visit klarna.com/business, and that's Klarna with a K. And then those that just want to shop with us and support these small businesses and check out the app that I spoke about can go ahead and download the app on their phone.
Stephanie Petrusso, I want to thank you so very much. I like that Klarna app. That's sounding pretty good. I got to check it out. Thanks for being my guest on the Valder Beebe Show.
Thank you so much for having me. Have a great day.
I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.